There is a super mind with an extreme understanding, which is divine, which the Lord has given to us, which has to be exercised. How could Adam give names to every animal and never forget? He didn't have a notebook. Listen to me now. I'm talking about the power that we have handed over to something else. What Google can do for you now, your spiritual mind can do that.